Hi all of you. Today I am going to teach you the format of formal letter. These are the 10 points that we have to keep in mind when we are writing a formal letter. First point is the address of the sender. Sender means the person who is sending that letter. He has to write his own address, not his name, only the address. Second point is you have to put a proper date. And there's a format of date also, how to put your date. It should be 2020. Date is very important when you are writing a formal letter. Third is the name of the addressee. How to write the name of the addressee? Suppose you are writing the letter to the editor. Then you write the editor. This is called the name of the addressee. And then you have to write the name of the paper also. Suppose you are writing a letter to the editor, then you have to write the name of his paper and where is it published. Then come the next part, which is the salutation part. In salutation, we write, "Dear Sir," or "Madam," whosoever it is. This is the salutation part. Then comes the subject. After salutation, you can write the subject here. You don't have to leave the margin. I have drawn a margin here. Nobody will leave the margin because this is the proper format of a formal letter. If you leave the margin, then the format is wrong. Then you start writing your letter from here. First of all, you give the introductory part. You introduce what you want to say in your letter. This will be the introduction. Suppose you are writing a letter to the editor and there is a very water shortage supply of water in your locality. How to introduce the letter? You know that through the, I have already told you this, through your esteemed newspaper, I would digest, and then you proceed with the letter. This is the introductory part. Then comes the main body of the letter. What problem you are having in your locality? You write everything A to Z in this, but the sentences should be very short and very precise. As I had already told you in the video that I am going to send it previous to this. After writing the body of the letter, comes the conclusion part in which you will say that please publish this letter of mine in your newspaper so that the concerned authorities may read the newspaper and come to the point that they have to go and rectify the problem in your locality. Second last is the closing of the letter. Closing means in gratitude, thanks. When you thank somebody, thanking you in anticipation or whatever you write, means when you are saying a thank you in the whole letter, last point is the thank you. And then you close your letter. By saying thank you, the letter closes. And when you say thank you, and then after that, you write your name. Address of your is here. Your address is here. But you have to put your name at the last. That is a 10 point. And this is a complete format of a formal letter. It carries 1 mark in your exam. So don't forget, children. This 1 mark in examination is a great mark for us. So, in this way, you will learn how to write a proper formal letter. Thank you and goodbye.